can't wait.
Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no! Everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim. I don't think he needs a hand. Ow! Fresh like a spring breeze.
Let's go.
You know, we should talk about personal gym training sometime.
I thought the gym was already trained. Mighty cold. Pretty sparkly dude. Hello, lady.
Hi, Patrick. Have you seen SpongeBob? If you see him, let him know I'm looking for him.
Sure thing, lady. Smoothies!
The children's balloons have been overfilled. They're carrying the children out of control.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff.
Hmm.
Hey, what just happened?
My hero, you've saved the children. Here's a golden spatula as a reward. Thank goodness the children are safe.
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes. We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right. That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself. There's a golden spatula at the top of the sandcastle.
Rising, must get to higher. I feel like a new sponge. Just met the Sponginator.
Mm-hmm.
another fantastic day! Hello, Gary. What's new? You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Meow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow! There's a golden spatula at the end of this cave? Thanks, Gary.
Meow.
Hey, Gary! look around. Can we get ice cream now? The robot kaboo!
Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth, and worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward. Not exactly what I had in mind. I hope my insurance covers all this. Why don't you try something less expensive? Dangerous. I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me. When you've destroyed all the robots in the bumper boats, come back and see me.
Something of yours! Underwear fits quite right. Hey, what just happened?
Eventually.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! Ouch!
Bump the car!
Here is your reward!
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Try not to destroy any more of the pier, will you?
That's much better.
Let's go.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula! Thanks for your help, SpongeBob!
Come on.